I mean, Sam, you guaranteed Geelong to win this
Guarantee.
Week. So if they don't, what are you going to do? What would you do if they don't win? You're guaranteeing it. So if they don't win...
Remembering the Cats, Sam, have won one of their last nine games.
I tell you, the beauty of Geelong is they have not one standout player in their side. Mediocrity is their long suit. They are so mediocre, it's frightening. And this will spread through the side, and they won't rely on anyone to kick goals. Will they rely on anyone to do anything? And they will, as a unit and a band, come together, Ed, because they'll know that not anyone is any good at football and will do it for the team. It's a team thing, this.
So
this is not an individual thing.
You
should listen to this, Shane. This is not an individual sport like you going punced up with your hair and taking wickets and cruising all over the world thinking you're a superstar. This is team, mate.
Well... It's because you know so much about cricket, we actually have 11 people, so if 11's an individual sport, you're pretty smart.
You've never given a stuff about the other 10 ever.
Well, actually, you've always taught me well, Sam, don't worry. But, no, I want to know what you're going to do. What happens if they lose this week? Do something.
Well, we'll
get nude down the street or something.
Again? I want to get this gear on.
I promise I'll keep my clothes on if we win.
Do
yes.
Something.
Come on.